Kinda garbled, man. Kinda. I'll do that, but I can't really, you know. When does it hit me anywhere? Second I got over here, huh? That's not good. Get wrecked, son. Ow. I said get wrecked, son. Can't see crap, can't see crap. Wait, what? Come on, dude, don't tell me that. No, don't run now.
Some of the heat off
before you're overrun. I'm the one being attacked over here, dude. You know, I think I'd rather just keep my actual gun, you know. At least I can see better here, you know. It's better if they don't have to fight all of them either. They can chase me for all I care. I ain't fighting no enemies through no damn big tall grass like this. Heck, do I look like you see scrap to you? Do I look like I can see crap? Hey! I made it. You miss me?
Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo is a no-go. Please advise. No alternative. Who the fuck are you? No, I do not want to talk to you.
Ow.
Shut it. Get clear of the line. No, I want clear. Ah, fuck. Go on.
Are you still alive?
Improvise? Uh-huh. What the fucking hell do you mean improvise? Where's your plan B? You think it'll take us to Broad Street?
What was that there anyway there?
Are you sunshine?
Oh, this stuns them. Nice! This is gonna actually work. No, don't hack anything. I didn't mean to do that! Damn it! Ooh! Ooh!
I've got us an exit. Let's get out of here before Cell turns us into roast potatoes.
I'ma come now, I'ma come. Let's go there right now. Oh, you're welcome for saving you, by the way. We don't have any manners out here. Man, they are really working hard with these bush today, huh? So much forest. Jungle. Ah, so minya. Why are you walking so slow right now, Psycho?
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
So what now?
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on.
What? Psycho, you're gonna try and open it? Is that a gas tank there? Oh, guess not. Wait, whatever. Was it? I'm not sure. Whatever. Let's go back then. To where those stalkers are. Damn it! I hate how it's just walking around. I see them running there. He's running around. You know? They're like, oh, hi there. We're selling car insurance today. Would you
give
like some?
Push.
What a push. Okay. My strength is over 9,000. Ooh,
Psycho, this train is full of highly explosive material.
And yes. We're on it? So where are we on it? This is like a bad idea.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah.
What did you just call
me? Come on, you bastards!
Oh! Yeah. Oh, no point in me doing anything. Psycho's got it. Psycho, get up. That crap was sturdy, bro.
I'm alright, let's go!
That crap was sturdy, stop.
Shit! Psycho,
oh! I still think we were too close to that explosion. We were way too close to that explosion for him to even decide to do that. We were way too close to that, huh? Are you laughing, Psycho? I don't think we're way too close to that, dude.
Well, I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah.
Well, are we buried beneath? We better not be. As soon as rebooting, okay. Better reboot faster. Caved in, aren't we?
We are. She's number one soldier on the line. Open the window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Let me get
Psycho,
out of here.
Why does she keep calling me hardware?
Because I guess your hardware doesn't really think of you as a human anymore.
Listen
huh?
up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us.
Oh.
Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this.
Ooh.
If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it.
That's where we're going.
You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today. We die trying.
Dude, the campaign is just immediately doing this, you know? Like, it immediately tells you, hey, we're in the main mission. Like, we're in the main mission from the beginning of the game. The root of all evil. Literally. Everybody feels like it's the main mission.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Hey, other people. Man, it's been so long.
So they're always on our tail.
We're two soldiers that fought before, and then crap happened, and just two of us. It's been a while. They all look generic, but you know.
Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is countering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to...
You're running it off from just this keyboard here?
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when...
Hey!
What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Seth? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look,
this is not just a suit, Michael.
I figured that much, but hey, jeez, give me a break.
5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare.
They just destroyed a whole compound. I teach you some slack.
This was meant to be our Normandy, but alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide. We can't build momentum. We need a game changer.
That's Prophet. Hey,
Major Lawrence Barnes.
Hello.
The Prophet. Talens Rash. At your service.
Rash. I remember you.
I don't, because I didn't play the other games.
Recombinant DNA. Human.
Anomaly.
Seth. Synthetic.
So many modifications. Let me scanning failed.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect?
Yeah.
I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me.
Why not? Why did you design it? Why?
Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
What plans?
Briefing when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine.
He said don't talk about the vision.
Visions, glimpses.
He said don't mention the vision.
We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
Oh.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? Very apropos. Now, let's go save the species, shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Let's go.
Watch yourself.
You know I will.
Will you? Will you really? Will you really, Psycho? They're playing this epic music for us leaving out. Hey! They really want me to play with this bow, don't they?
I told you not to say anything about the visions.
Oh, I'm totally talking about the visions.
Shit about me and her.
Romeo 1.
This way.
Oops. Oops.
There
oh, man.
Is. Fulton Hydrogen.
Holy crap, this looks nice. Look at the water!
500
water.
Megawatts water. Feeding straight into Cell's high-altitude defense system.
Well, I feel like you did that abruptly.
Cell dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call now you want to do this.
All the helicopters are on, man. Dude, game looks amazing. Ahead of its time, bro. If this came out today, people would be like, holy crap, this looks awesome. And also, you remember to use a bow and arrow, but the bow and arrow only has like 9 in it. Why would I want to use the bow and arrow right now? So the fog. Can't see crap.
And there's Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them.
Oh, what, you think it's the Ceph? You think they got the Ceph?
How well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. But don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life.
Hey, Matt, all I know is soup. I'm using a soup. We all use soup.
Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow.
Why doesn't he just let me do stuff? Dude, this guy really likes everything himself, doesn't he? I can simply just open it. I know, right?
No. Piss off.
You see, he really wants everything himself. And then, not what about they have effort. Effort. I don't put a lot of effort into that. I can just easily push it open. Come on, dude. Let it go. You really want to be that guy, huh? You're gonna just jump down from
okay,
here?
Okay, through there.
You're not gonna do it, so... Of course.
Okay.
That just leaves me then. Fuck you.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
What? Oh damn, already? Come on, there's no enemies around here. I'll tell you how. I wasn't. Damn, how good they really sold those grenades really well. When I melee something. I love that right now. God, you guys just chilling out here like nothing. Just chilling out like there's no tomorrow, guys. Good job. Real good job. Get up here now. I don't want to type all this crap. Two ladies dead. Or not. Or not. Or not, maybe he wasn't dead, you know? Maybe I just got a shark straw there and messed up. Let's try this again. And this time, let's not fall off. Who's shooting at me right now? Well, I can see a bunch of people. Did you survive all that? Hey, is there a turret around here somewhere? I'm being attacked by something. Gotcha. Ah crap, I knew it. I was looking for the turret. Damn right. And I just saw an enemy. They do have eyes on me. Oh my gosh, are those? Ooh. Scary.
Can't hide forever, Prophet. We'll find you.
I'm not really trying to, you know? Wait, is this an elevator? Some. Not really trying to hide, I'm just trying to get. I'm coming into your base from the front door. What? Hey, but at least they think I'm trapped now. We do some serious snooping like this.
Is he down? Is he down? Can't tell. Where the fuck that come from?
Oh.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Now that was awesome. Oh, this again. Hack. Hey, nice weather we're having today, huh? Oh, I see people. Saw one more. I mean, one more. Come on. Got him. What did you get to me? Yep, they have it again. Let's kill this guy here first. Help me. Like right now. What's shooting at me right now? Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I appreciate it, I can tell you that much. Where am I going? Just keep swimming. No, no EMP. Wait. Oh, you gotta shut down more than one. Just say that, jeez. Just say that, guys. Come on.
Just the last point of contact.
We're all friends here.
Come out and face us, you pussy.
Whoa. Language, man. I'm coming. Slowly, but surely, I'm coming. Oh, there's no one here?
Okay, we're in.
Locate the override and shut this thing down.
Oh.
Damn it, there's no time.
So we just pull it apart. Yeah, we just pull it apart. More time for that attack. Anybody got time for all that?
One down. One more to go.
You hear that?
Nexus power output now at 70% and falling.
Oh! Air defense.
Three, no, four, cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
I don't know.
Listen.
Whoa! What the? Guess I ain't going back that way, huh? Or am I? That's the only way to go back, isn't it? What's the point in doing that? There we go. You hate it when you get hit in the leg like that. Don't you hate it? I know I would. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. How do you like me now, boys? Just who's swimming up in here? Okay, let's do this. There's only two, I think. There were only two. Anyone in this one? I'm running anywhere. Even if they are, what are they gonna do? Except for die. I guess he's gonna be like, no time, we're gonna smash everything, right?
Romeo 1, cells power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Oh, hey. Upgrade. Just one. Lame.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Whatever. Go Don't even need the upgrades, man. We did have something. What? It's not gonna break on me again, is it? Better not. Wait a minute. Where? I'm actually going away from it. Don't need that. Over here? Really? You couldn't make that? My threat level is going to be a high, a very high. One punch, man. That's what they gotta call me. Oh!
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.
Oh boy, not very much choice! Later, nice! Nicely done! Awful! Nicely done nonetheless! That was amazing! They ain't got nothing on me! It's like Battlefield 4 all over again! Only thing I'll survive the swimming part. I'm being carried out to sea. New. We're good? You good now? Yeah, we're good. Water everywhere, but we're good. Man, that distance though.
Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
Without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hold up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
I got this, I got this. I got it handled, bro. I'm Prophet, boy. Don't doubt the Prophet. Don't doubt the Prophet. I would go through this place that I totally flooded out myself. All me. Oh geez. Yep, I'm that guy. Yep. Totally that guy. So it's totally me. Man, is it that deep over here?
Romeo, actual Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here.
Ah, gotta go around for
that. Me and assistants returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Hey! Transportation, way of the future. What, can I climb though or something? I didn't think so.
Situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
Well, I fixed the turret. I'm good. I was trying to... I was trying to see them before they saw me. That didn't happen here today. That's not how they went, but you know. Came out high. I'm gonna go loot those guys. Loot crate! Oh, I actually like this guy way too damn much. Where am I? I don't know, but... making the back... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Damn it! I stood in the last second! Oh my god, I can't believe that. Can't believe can't believe I survived, but you know. Dude, I can't even see where he is.
Let's go get him!
But no, don't do that. Clue where the enemy is. Oh hey, kind of need that right now. Yes. Okay, I'm supposed to get in this thing to drive me across, aren't I? I knew I saw it and I kept missing it. Darn the visions.
Romeo 1, you're approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them all fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
Oh no, crap, seems dangerous in here. That I don't have answers to. Oh, was it this? Made it. Did we end? Okay, this isn't working. And I don't even need to keep holding on to it, you know? I don't even need to do this. Can't get any time. Really? Finally. Never end. Jeez. I thought that would never end. It just wouldn't end.
There's something about this place. Visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Damn. I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Hey, the mission's not done yet. I'd like it to be. I don't want to do this anymore.
Shh, listen. Investigating!
No one. Don't you hate it when you're shooting a first thing after reload? Don't you hate it when that happens? No. No units are alive.
This is it. Shut the bastards down.
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you. Do they rise up and throw off our chains? This is the first day of our freedom.
I'll try.
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Took some time to get here, didn't it? They did. They did. Why are you gonna say that? They have the safer, the advanced thing in there.
What? No. They couldn't have been that stupid.
Yep, they did. They had it. Uh-huh. They had it.
They held the Seth.
They had the Seth. They had it. Like, comment, and stick around for the next part. Womp womp. After this.
I just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret.
Yeah, we did.
That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Seth. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Seth didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinning lab where Cell helped me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
Ooh.